What's up, guys? You know we had to do it to him. And we also had to say, screw you, Travis Scott and Maroon 5.